Brujo, or the Wizard, the Waika Arco Iris, or Rainbow Temple, and the temples of the Sun and the Moon are all ruins from the Moche culture, a pre-Inca civilization a short distance from Trujillo on the coast north of Lima. El Brujo stands at the mouth of the Moche Valley. Grave robbers discovered its detailed mural paintings by accident in 1990, and it's now become one of the most prominent archaeological sites in the region. The oldest paintings include a series of snake-like figures, while more recent ones feature humans conducting religious rituals and sacrifice. The Moche had no written language, but the walls of buildings like the Rainbow Temple depict all elements of their culture, what they grew and ate, what they wore, who they conquered, and how they worshipped. Its other name is the Temple of the Dragon, taken from the large image of a mythical beast at its center. The Temple of the Sun is a mud brick pyramid that towers over the valley. At 140 feet high, it's the tallest adobe structure in the Americas. The Temple of the Moon is a smaller building, but it's better preserved. It's been excavated, and archaeologists discovered bright red, yellow, and white paintings inside that are among the finest artworks from the Moche, who dominated the northern coast of Peru from 100 BC to 700 AD.
Agencia amiga, Fertur Perú.